In collaborative work management, board views enable us to customize how we organize and display our tasks to suit different needs and audiences. Let's see how we can use board views to enhance our task management experience. We begin in a shared space where our team collaborates on projects. Inside this space, we select an existing board used for managing our tasks. Board views allow us to view different configurations of our board data, making it easy to switch perspectives based on our needs. We can also create our own personalized view. Let's say we want to see only the tasks assigned to us. In the Assigned To column, we click the filter icon. Then in the expanded menu, we choose Filter. We need to set two filter options, the operator and the value. The contains operator works for this scenario, so we'll keep it as is. Then type our name in the value field and click Apply. We don't need to see all this data. Let's minimize it. We open the Personalized panel and select only the Priority and State Data fields. Since the assigned tasks are a cross-departmental collaboration effort, let's set up the view so we can see the departments we're working with. To do that, we need to add a column. We choose Label, give it a name, and add the applicable options, in this case, Business Departments. Then we can add a department label to each of our tasks. Finally, let's rearrange the order of the data. To do that, we simply drag the columns around. Our view looks good. Let's save it. We select Save View, confirm that we want a new view, and name it Ryan's Tasks. We'll keep this view private, and select Create. Similarly, we can create shared views for different audiences. In this case, we see two shared views, Open Tasks and Team View. Depending on what work we're doing, we can switch between our personalized space and the shared spaces. By using board views and custom fields in collaborative work management, we can tailor our workspace to meet our requirements and preferences to streamline task management processes. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.